One of the things many people lost in this storm are their cars. 4029's Darby Bybee spoke with people who've been out searching for their vehicles. He joins us live in Mayflower tonight. Darby?
Yeah, we're right off of I-40 in Mayflower, and it's hard to tell, but the cars are just piled up behind me. Now, this is, of course, one of those cars. It likely came the short distance from the interstate to where it lies right now. But others, we now know, likely came from much further away. Imagine surviving a tornado, emerging from what's left of your home to find your car is no longer parked in your driveway. Maybe it's not even in the neighborhood. How can you make an insurance claim on a car you can't find?
Can you compensate somebody if they can never find the car?
It all depends on what kind of coverages you have.
Insurance agents certainly have their hands full. If the car is never found, it's hard to know how to compensate victims. That's why agents say it's important victims report their car VIN number to police. We met one man today who did just that. He told us when state police called him back, his truck was 27 miles away, carried by the tornado from Mayflower to a field northeast of Bologna.
A lot of people probably don't even know what their VIN number is.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sometimes you lose paperwork in situations like this. The quicker that they get their claim filed, the quicker that we can get in touch with them to help them.
We actually met a man today who was searching for his title so that he could report his VIN number. His house was leveled, and much like his car, he could never find that title. Reporting live in Mayflower, Darby Bybee, 4029 News.